I've been thinking about this for about a minute.
Hi, love. So this is my Mexico trip, and I hope you enjoy.
Universe got my back. Everything is working out in my favor.
Ooh. Best things in life on the opposite side of fear. You know what I mean? It's like the more you lean into fear, the more you lean into unknown, it's like the more you get in tune with yourself. You know what I'm saying? Like, let me even say this, right? Live every day and make it count.
Everywhere. These guys are everybody's friends. Okay. But we have many ducks because they had a special homework. They eat scorpions, tarantulas, spiders, and baby snakes. So it's a natural pest control.
And here is the part I was so excited for personally. Like, I really just wanted to see the monkeys. I had so much fun.
To your finances, and you commit to investing in every part of you, your spirituality, your physical, your mental, your emotional, all of that, to show up as your best self in the world. It's a spiritual marriage.
I am open to not knowing. I trust the light. I'm just the
have a dream, don't let anybody take it away, and you always believe that the impossible is always possible.
be remembered?
As not only as an entertainer, but as a person who cared a lot, and I gave the best that I could, and I tried to be the best role model that I possibly could, and the best person that I could. I tried to help out.